15 years. So I know that when I talk to a victim, it is healing for them because it's the power of the robe. And I try to use my gavel for justice. Sometimes I have to pound it for law and order. And sometimes it really should be seen as a wand of healing. I know there are critics. I've heard from them. And maybe they'll disbar me. Do I care? I do it again. If I can't do this, I'll walk off the bench and lobby for it. It's the right thing to do.